What I'm about to say has not been shared publicly before. Today, I'm disclosing for the first time that Iran has another secret facility in Tehran, a secret atomic warehouse for storing massive amounts of equipment and material from Iran's secret nuclear weapons program. In May, we exposed the site of Iran's secret atomic archive. It's right here, in the Shorabad district of Tehran. Today, I'm revealing the site of a second facility, Iran's secret atomic warehouse. It's right here, Khuzabad district of Tehran, just 3 miles away. Let me show you exactly what the secret atomic warehouse looks like. Here it is. You see, like the atomic archive, it's another innocent-looking compound. Now, for those of you at home using Google Earth, this no longer secret atomic warehouse is on Mar Alley, Mar Street. You have the coordinates. You can try to get there. And for those of you who try to get there, it's 100 meters from the Kalishoi, the rug cleaning operation. By the way, I hear they do a fantastic job cleaning rugs there. But by now, they may be radioactive rugs. This is the second secret site. Now, countries with satellite capabilities may notice some increased activity on Meyer Alley in the days and weeks ahead. The people they'll see scurrying back and forth are Iranian officials desperately trying to finish the job of clearing up that site. Because you see, since we raided the atomic archive, they've been busy cleaning out the atomic warehouse. Now, I also have a message today for the tyrants of Tehran. Israel knows what you're doing, and Israel knows where you're doing it. Israel will never let a regime that calls for our destruction to develop nuclear weapons. Not now, not in 10 years, not ever.